identical. Here once more is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is three rounds in the UFC middleweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a karate fighter. He stands 6'1" tall, weighing in at 185 pounds. Fighting out of Los Angeles, California, USA. Ladies and gentlemen, he is the former UFC light heavyweight champion.
Well, this has consistently been one of the better markets for the MMA leader as we get underway here at Air Canada Centre in Toronto, Ontario. Opens with the left hand and lands flush. Nice kick to the body by the count. Oh, working the body with that kick again.
Tags him.
Punch coming, it's blocked.
He is really finding a home for those body kicks.
Oh, absolutely, Joe. He has stayed committed to the body kicks, and they have really started to pile up.
Good kick. Nice punch. Oh, he caught him on the left hook. He's in big, big trouble here.
Just a slip there. How about that shin?
He's doing a very nice job protecting his head here.
Right on the button. Oh, he got cracked with the jab there, Joe, and his head is firmly on the center line, the one place it really...
Oh! Big left hand!
Huge right hand!
Back up to his feet. Good defense there.
I like the way he mixed that up here.
Snags him with the left hand. That's a nice one, too.
This could be it right here. Hard jab.
Oh, he might be out.
What a wild exchange. Oh, good combination.
Oh.
Vicious combinations. He hurt him with that hook.
Machida's hook shot gets blocked. The defense saw that one coming.
Man, his face is a mess.
Nice 1-2 there. Oh, snaps off the jab effectively yet again. Oh! He's out!
A huge kick for the knockout victory.
Yeah, Joe, this fight was over as soon as that kick made contact. And you want to credit the offense and not denigrate the defense, but he did not get the guard up. And against this type of striker, you are absolutely playing with poison. So a near-perfect kick spells the end of this one here tonight.
Here we see it from another angle. Check it out here. And he's out.
Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce